I went to the doctor Monday, and I had some tests done a couple weeks ago, and they told me I had a hernia. Well, I went and got my test results Monday, and they said, there's no hernia. The only thing that you have to do is stay away from aspirin. There's no hernia, but they did see before I got prayed for a couple weeks ago, they did find a hernia. There's no hernia.
Well, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.